Let's talk about some tips, tricks, and best practices for visual design in augmented reality. People will be viewing these experiences on mobile devices. That means there's only a certain amount of screen real estate that they will be able to see through. So design accordingly. Sometimes smaller is better. Think about your user's height. You want them to be able to see everything easily. So are you designing for a specific audience like children or folks in wheelchairs? Or are you designing for a basketball team? Is this a tabletop experience or one that is world scale? All of these things need to be taken into account when designing. As any graphic designer or interface designer knows, creating readable text is an important part of the job. But when you're creating in 3D space, you don't have control over the background color or contrast in the same way that you do in 2D. So there are a few ways to design for this. I either use a bold font, a font with an outline, or offer a background color to offset the world. In immersive experiences, things can get complex quickly. You could have multiple animations, a voiceover, a soundtrack, and lots of visual elements, all competing for the user's attention. So designers must really learn to cut through the noise to create a clear experience by editing, timing things independently, and relaying only what is needed when it is needed. This will create a much clearer experience for a participant. While there are specific constraints in AR, there are also specific capabilities that you should take advantage of. Since we're designing for a human with a body, one needs to think in terms of the human body. Our brains are built to navigate a 3D world, so we inherently understand how large or small, near or far an object is from our bodies. This makes scale and proximity two really powerful tools in AR.